Welcome to another great video by ExamSam Study Aids and Media. In this video, we're going to look at receptors and effectors. We'll look at their function in the nervous system and give some examples. This video describes the function of receptors and effectors in the central nervous system, and it gives some examples with illustration. The information in this video will help you prepare for your biology or anatomy exam. Each screen will be shown for 30 seconds, so please pause if you need more time. First, you're going to see some examples and explanations of receptors and effectors. You'll also see a brief discussion of sensory and motor neurons. The exercises on the material are given at the end of the video. You'll see the answers and explanations after each question. We'll pause with our commentary now to give you enough time to read each screen. And we'll just close by saying, if you like what you've seen in this video, please subscribe to our channel.